sorry, illustrates the Old Testament story of Jacob's dream of angels ascending and descending a ladder to heaven. Here, Jacob's ladder has become a grand staircase. Notice how the structure almost seems to protrude out of the picture towards us, emphasizing the dreamlike unreality of the scene. Here, Vasari seems to be celebrating a liberation from the demands of balance, symmetry, and naturalism that were characteristic of high Renaissance art in Italy. Instead, our attention is drawn to the artist's own imagination, sense of style. Vasari was one of the most versatile figures of the Renaissance. He was known in the mid-16th century not only as a painter, but as an architect, a writer, and a theorist on art. The staircase is similar to one designed by Michelangelo for the Laurentian Library in Rome. Michelangelo's staircase was under construction in the 1550s when Vasari was working on this painting. In addition, Vasari may have drawn inspiration from Raphael's frescoes of Jacob's Dream, painted for the Vatican. Today, Vasari is remembered primarily as the author of The Lives of the Artist, the first modern critical history of art.